And this guy has been impersonating Jimmy since the 70s. He did all the music for the movie Apocalypse Now. And he's been doing these gigs. First time I saw him, I think it was 75 at the Paramount. It was great with a band called Machine Gun. I got to know Randy, did a lot of gigs with them. And he was a friend of my good friend, Glenn Huttenlocher, up in Seattle. And Randy actually even showed me where Jimi Hendrix's graves was in 1993. So I shot this show at Key Largo with two cameras while I was in video school in 1996. And it was a two-camera shoot, but I can't find the other tape. Here's the main camera, and I hope you like it. This is Randy Hansen doing his thing with Jimi Hendrix, and it's good.
Now I'd like to bring a friend of mine up here to do a song. We don't normally do this, but the guy who promoted the show tonight fucking wanted to play this song better, and he just begged me, so, and he's a good bass player and everything. We'd like to bring Tom up here. And we just got a request for this song anyway, and happy St. Patrick's Day, by the way. Thank you.
Jackson from Key Largo in 1995, Tony D. McCauley's club, and that was a great time. We all hung out at Buka's house before the show, and well, I met Randy at Glenn Huttenlager's house, and Glenn is the owner of Music Lord Amps, the first guy that did custom coveries for amp cabins, and you know, so your amp could look like a zebra or a snake or ostrich or whatever. But I hope you enjoyed it. If you want more information, please visit usmetal.com. I'm Matt McCourt, and I'll forever be a hippie, no matter how much metal you know me as. My heart's in the 60s, and now my body's in the 60s. So, peace out.